Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Lifeform readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours. Warning, ship's structural integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk. The drive core shielding sustained internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications. Warning, local radiation at maximum tolerable level. Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies. Integrating new PDA data. Black box signature originating on the other side of the hull breach in this room. PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Aurora suffered orbital.
Halfway. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. The Aurora suffered.
Motivational note. Craig McGill crash landed in the acid swamps of Boreal 9, fought off arachnid kidney poachers, and hijacked a tame Starwall. If he could do all that, you can survive one more.